I don't have to change the art that I'm doing, just my mentality of why I'm doing it. And two, I'm a real artist. I've always been a real artist. I just had to believe it.
Right. You had to believe it. You had to believe it yourself, right?
Yep.
What changed to make you understand that you are a real artist? Whatever the hell that means, by the way. What changed?
My confidence level.